Adam and Eve. In our last story, we learned about the very good creation of the entire heavens and the earth, land and sky, and plants and trees and mammals, birds, fish, reptiles, and amphibians, to name a few. Now, we will learn more about the creation of man and woman, made in the image of God, inspired by the book of Genesis. This is the story of the heavens and earth. The earth was new, and God didn't send rain yet. Instead of rain, he made two rivers or streams shoot up from the ground. These rivers watered the surface of the earth. Then, out of the dust of the ground, God formed a man and breathed life into him. This was the first man formed from the ground, and so his name was Adam. God wanted a place for Adam to live, so he planted a garden in the east between two rivers and called it Eden, or delight. Now in the garden, there were lots of trees, but there were two trees in the middle of the garden that were pleasing to the eye and good for food. One was called the tree of life, and the other one was the tree that gives the knowledge of good and evil. So God put Adam in the garden to live and work in the garden and take care of it, and told him that he could eat from any tree. But because he loved Adam, he warned him about the other tree, saying, "If you eat from that tree, you will certainly die." Adam did what God told him and did not eat from the tree. Adam was obedient, but God also said, "It's not good for man to be alone. I'll make someone to help him." The next day, God told Adam to name all the animals on earth, and whatever he named the animals, that became their name. Now Adam still had not found a suitable helper, so the Lord caused Adam to fall asleep, and God took out a rib from his body and made a woman from the rib, and was called woman. Adam was thrilled. To this day, this is why a man will leave his family and become united with his wife. Adam and his wife were obedient and not ashamed.